the other side.
Doing nothing.
up, ready to go. This guy's ready to go. You too? You're making a lot of noise over here. I heard you.
This one is like, oh, give me a kitchen. Oh. Did you get
one? Yeah, I heard that.
Driver on the back, and the other rearing his dogs in front of the sled. So if it got into a corner, no attention on that. The sled will want to just go right off the trail. So they always want to have the braking against the dogs, so they pull the front of the sled around with them. The trail's really hard and fast. It's not going to slow me enough, so we've also got a mallet right here. That's carbide steel tips. That digs right into the trail, so it's a more aggressive brake. It's also the one I'll use if I want to completely stop the team. I can't do that with all my weight, really drive it into the trail. I usually stand on that when we first take off out of here, because they take off so fast. We get 20 out of here for 11. Try to keep the speed down so we don't get too wild.
Or they want to go on their own adventure elsewhere.
That's a lively bunch.
Oh, yeah. So, we're Mike and Barbara. Mike and Barbara.
Chad.
Huh?
Chad and Andrea.
Chad and Andrea. Hi, Andrea.
Okay.
We were snowboarding. Well, I was snowboarding. She don't do it, but 2 days already.
Okay.
Today was seemed to be the nicer day.
I know. We went yesterday and we were going to go tomorrow. And then he almost wanted to switch it, but we couldn't do this.
I know.
We switched it.
Originally, we would say what would have been better would be me snowboard Monday, come here, and then Wednesday.
Yeah.
But this guy only comes on Wednesday, so.
Yeah.
No choice. But it's still okay.
And I'm not a skier, and so I had to go to ski school yesterday. So I already told him, I'm like, today's my birthday. I'm like, I'd rather do this, and we're going to do a carriage sleigh ride on our way back into town. And I'm like, this is what I want to do for my birthday, not be afraid I'm going to fall and break down the mountain.
Yeah, Barbara's not a skier either, so. But did you eat at the restaurant up top?
We did. We went there Monday.
That's what we did, too.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, we went, like, as soon as they opened. Is that... Guys there,
yeah.
Kind of.
They sat us by the window by the big rock.
Towards the back. Oh yeah.
No, there was a big rock back there.
Today, he's like, today would have been the perfect day to go.
Oh yeah.
They're staying at the same hotel.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Not on the